Our Father in heaven, watching his son as he died for everyone. The pain refused to cease, from the thorns down to his feet, as he said, Father, why hast thou forsaken me? Forsaken me. Our Father above showed his deepest love when he let Jesus be. Well, he must have cried the worst in the corner of a universe, hearing his son cry in need, saying, Father, why hast thou forsaken me? Forsaken me. Can you imagine our Father in heaven, watching his son pay the sins for everyone? Scared but on his knees, his pores began to bleed. I wonder if he thought, Father, why hast thou forsaken me? Forsaken me. Our Father above showed his deepest love when he let Jesus be. Well, he must have cried the worst in the corner of a universe, hearing his son cry in need, saying, Father, why hast thou forsaken me? Forsaken me. Our Father truly loves us. He knew this had to be in order to return eternally as families. I'm grateful for what he did, for not helping him, assuring that the plan would succeed, and watching his son when he was in need. Our Father above showed his deepest love when he let Jesus be. Well, he must have cried the worst in the corner of a universe, hearing his son cry in need, Father, why hast thou forsaken me? Forsaken me. Saying, Father, why hast thou forsaken me?